We're really excited to present to you today the Protimeter ReachMaster Pro. This is a non-invasive extendable moisture meter. Because the ReachMaster is an extendable product, it makes getting to hard to reach areas very, very simple, easy and safe. There's no need for ladders or crawling around on your hands and knees. The ReachMaster Pro has a display head unit and a sensor end that wirelessly connect to each other automatically. Both the display and the sensor end are hinged and designed to make measurement and operation easy when measuring on walls, floors, and ceilings. The ReachMaster Pro uses new non-invasive moisture measurement technology to detect moisture levels in materials. Depending on the material and the sensitivity setting on the ReachMaster Pro, it's possible to find increased levels of moisture up to an incredible 5 inches or 120 millimeters below the surface. The ReachMaster Pro can be used in a variety of building materials, wood, drywall, concrete, etc. The Protimeter technology is not affected by surface moisture, so that means you can penetrate through any surface condensation. To start to use the ReachMaster Pro, simply press the button on the sensor end unit, then move to the display unit. Press this button once, and automatically the head unit will connect to the sensor unit. This will be indicated by this top left icon that will stop flashing and the display turning to green when the instrument's held in the air. Now let's look at some of the features in more depth. You can see here the green display showing a reading of 60 on this scale that runs from 0 to 1000. This indicates the material is dry. As we move and fine to wetter materials, not only will the number increase, but also the color indicating excessive moisture will move from green to yellow to red. Any reading can be frozen by hitting the hold button, which is the lower center button. And then you can unhold it. These two buttons here, the minus and plus, give you the ability to zero in on moisture by changing the sensitivity. In order to do this, you can hold this button for 2 seconds, then push the button to increase or decrease the sensitivity. There's a scale here from -5 to +5 in sensitivity. The other really useful feature is something that we call reference mode. And reference mode allows you to store a dry standard reading. So in this case, we're saying that this piece of wood here is 80, it's dry. This is our standard reading. By pressing and holding the center lower button, the reference and pause button, we will now go into reference mode. Once in reference mode, you're going to see two readings on the display. The top reading is the actual reading, and the lower reading is the number above or below the reference dry standard that you held. Once in the settings menu, you have the ability to change the different languages. We also have the ability to change the brightness on a scale up to 10. To maximize battery life, which is normally 80 hours in continuous use, you should reduce the brightness to around 5. The next option is the buzzer to turn it on or off, and then a further option is to adjust the auto shut off. This can be adjusted up to 10 minutes. The calibration function allows anybody to calibrate the unit in air. This may be done occasionally. The sensor head unit uses 2 AA batteries to operate. They can be accessed through this battery cover by undoing these 2 screws. The display head unit uses 4 AA batteries. They can be accessed under this cover. The ReachMaster Pro can be upgraded remotely by the user. This port here and a similar port in the head unit allow you to connect to a computer and with a simple program upgrade to the latest firmware and software. This allows new features to be added remotely. The ReachMaster Pro sensor head unit comes with a handy removable and replaceable wear plate here. This is removed by undoing 4 screws. Each ReachMaster Pro comes with a spare wear plate. Thank you for watching our video. Please visit our website protimeter.com for more information.